So I just left the gym. I go to the gym every day pretty much. And I see people who will be on their cell phones while they're riding the bike. They're really not giving it their all. You know, they're there going through the motions. How many of us live in life, like, how many people in life are just going through the motions? Like, you're not really pushing yourself, right? And if something goes wrong, it's like, oh shit, that's not how it works. You see, life is like the gym. You have to, you have to fail every single day. Meaning, you gotta push yourself to limits where your body is striving to accomplish the tasks that you're giving it. By putting yourself in this predicament, you force growth. You force growth in your body. You force strength to develop, power, will, courage to do it. Or you could be on your phone while you're pedaling the bike and hoping that you're going to look like the people you're looking at on your phone. But the truth is, you can only look like yourself. You can only be you. So fail forward. Fail your way to success. Fail your way to the body you want to be in. I used to look at failure at times in my life and kind of shake my head and be like, damn, again. But you know what? Every time I did that, I grew a little bit. I got a little bit better. It built some character. It built perseverance. And it built somebody that won't quit. You know, so fail today. Great. Fail tomorrow. Great. Fail in a week. Great. But I will keep failing because I know I'm climbing that mountain of success. You see, it's the only way. You have to be uncomfortable in order to get really, really comfortable in life. You feel what I'm saying? So if you want to go out and get those things, then be willing to fail every day. This is your boy. Till next time, be blessed. I'm out.